next bout is scheduled for 1-5-8-9. Your referee, the very single, very disease-free Bud Gallegos. If you listen first to my left, I am in the red corner. He represents Maasai Jiu-Jitsu. Prayer Gracie. No, well, ladies and gentlemen, he is a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu practitioner. Put your hands together for who? His opponent's to my left. Fighting on the corner. He stands 5 inches tall, weighing at 155 pounds. He represents Cedar Rock MMA. He is a grappler from Lakeview, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, Dangerous Dustin Dan.
Look at how big he is.
Remember, 1 round, 5 minutes.
A good friend of Exiled MMA, Mr. Aaron Slay, passed away tragically. They called him Superman. Mr. Gallegos and Ms. Star are wearing the Superman t-shirts in his honor. I love Superman.
They're doing it.
Watch your grabbing the shorts. You good.
Come on.
went to his head. Went to his head. You call him Fritzy.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 5 minutes of grappling war between these two warriors, we have not one but two winners. Put your hands together for both of these warriors, ladies and gentlemen, Cody Hode and Dustin Dan.